It's a luxury sports car.
We all have a little different vision of our favorite car, and for Wayne Sadoway, the big and brawny Pontiac Grand Prix is as good as they made them.
They built this car for class and for luxury, and that's why it sold.
Wayne bought this car used back in 1976 for just $650, drove it for a few years, and then decided to fix it up no matter what it took.
It's 79 now, so we can still get parts, genuine Pontiac parts. That starts a 21-year process of rebuilding this car.
Patience, perseverance, and long-term vision finally paid off in the year 2000 for Wayne, and now for the last 21 years, he's been enjoying the car's beauty, presence, and power.
The front end's lowered because all the 60 cars was like a boat going along in the water. This stock motor puts out 350 horsepower, but I've got a GTO cam, oversized pistons, TRW oil pump. The interior in this is exactly how it came from the factory in 1969.
Do you have time to take me for a ride in this car?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Sure.
Yeah, okay.
Sure, let's go.
Well, it wasn't a muscle car. It was a car to take the family out. So, I mean, it makes a little noise when we...
Sounds great.
50 years of ownership is just 5 years away, and if all goes well, in 2026, Wayne plans to pass the car down to his grandson. On the Auto Ambush, Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.